Dum 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 dum. That was a weird thing I saw there. Hi, my name's Adam. Welcome to part two. Just doing a little adventure with Calgary Lewis, the level four wordsmith. I'm using a spear, even though it's not my forte, and we're about to head another floor down. Into the America's Out Passage. Right. Right, boys. Ooh, this is actually perfect. I got overheal. Swole as fuck now. Just gonna munch that shit. I'm gonna go grab this potion of flames, even though it's blue. Ooh. Oh, you shitter. Oh, you fucking asshole. There goes most of my overheal. Potion of ice. It's ice to meet you. Oh, I'm sorry. Whirl punch. Ooh. Yo, I'm gonna just equip that shit. No, boy. Okay. That's neato. It's neato, Kino. Okay, so now we'll learn regeneration, because why not? Right? Why not? Let's see here. We got nothing of value. I'm just gonna do my heavy lifting. Because so strong. Getting real deep in there, man. Calgary Lewis is in deep. Whoa, you see that lag? See that lag, boys? Oh dear. Okay, that's not good. Ooh boy. Jump, but I can lob. Yep, there we go. It's spooky down here, guys. I don't know. Oh no. Oh, fuck, that was close. Calgary Lewis almost lost his life. Let's keep going. Keep going. Let's keep going, boys. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. But I do hear a nice little a jingle. Do the jingle. It's just Oh fuck you, man. Come on. You want some fuck? Come on. That's what I taught. You ain't nothing but a bitch. Hooah. Burn. Okay. No poison. No thank you. Just wait for that gas to disperse some, and then give me my rock back. Oh man, I guess I want my rock. Oh well, I have a skull. Oh, down there, you see that guy? That red dude? Like down here? That's a fire burn. Those guys. These guys are fucking assholes. Oh Jesus. These guys can break your fucking dick. Like, these guys are hardcore. Ow! Oh fuck.
Face me.
Thank goodness. Strength saver heat, no thank you. But I will. Not today, buddy. I saw you sneaking there. Trying to creep up on me like you know my business. Like you know my business? Here, give me my rock back. My rock. Take your skull. Ugh, you can take your skull, rat. Oh. Hey, what's this? Magic in motion. I probably don't need these. Ooh, what's up, swab? I'm just gonna move. Oh yeah, okay, that's fine. What's down here? Is it spooky? Oh, you fucking... Dent. Die, bats. You're in some serious lag if you have a... not good. Oh, those guys are fighting. That's good. Yeah, you guys can just chill. You guys can just fight. I'm good. Up here. You guys dead? You guys die? I'm just gonna Mario stomp this man. Ooh, a man. Sword, man. Oh. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Well, that was Calgary lose, boys. I'm sorry I didn't say more, I didn't expect his death so quickly. Everybody, just give him a salute. You died a hero. Anyway, that was Catacomb Kids, part 2. I'll probably be playing a little more of this, putting on YouTube, and streaming it once in a while if you want to watch. Hit me up on, that Twitch TV, it's AdamBlue9000. You know how it is. And I'll see you next time. Later, dudes. Oh. Oh, hey, look, it crashed. That's funny. Yeah, that's fine.